darn fruit fly problem. So, yeah, it's got turkey, salami, Havarti cheese, honey mustard, regular mustard, jalapenos, cucumber, I'm sorry, not cucumber, pickles, peppercini, spring mix, mayonnaise, of course. Everybody doing? How's the year treating you so far? I'm about to be a quarter of the way through. Salad from this place for years. I never tried this, and then as soon as I did, I was hooked forever. Both are good though. And the neighbor starts screaming, oh boy, I'm just great with luck. Oh, I forgot to mention, this is on a Dutch crunch roll.
Watching a lot of movies lately, and I watched one.
the standard stuff the kind of deli places put on sandwiches, I guess. Maybe a little more standard. I don't think all places do olive oil and vinegar. Some though. Thank you. has a particular request. People have been asking me to show my face and change the camera angle and stuff, and I'll mess with the angles, but for now, I'll go ahead and say probably not on the face. No offense to anybody in particular. The anonymity is what I like, so there we go. But definitely send me more requests, and if you guys want to do a Q&A, I'm happy to talk about myself. And yeah, as always, thanks so much for